Why is this even meta? She should write maths.
I can't do this. I wish I had have tried harder in my exam.
Facilities, cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist.
Scale of 1 to 10, how much do you challenge yourself in a PE lesson?
5, 9, I think.
Alright, what do you think the importance of challenging yourself in a PE lesson is?
It's just about learning new things.
Yeah.
How much effort do you put into a PE lesson?
About 98.765%.
And then how much effort do you think you should be putting into a PE lesson?
100.
Thank you.
When did you build enough confidence to be a school captain?
I don't think I still have complete confidence because I still don't know what I'm doing. But it'll always be within you. You just got to find it however you can, I suppose.
Out of 100%, how much effort do your students put into a PE lesson?
I think on the whole, most put in their best effort, and that's all you can really ask for. It's good to see people challenging themselves and trying to improve their fitness and their skills. So, yeah, I think.
Okay, it's an exam. I'm going to try my hardest and I'm going to do my best.
I'm glad I went well in my exams. I'm glad I tried my best.
It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original. Or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians cuss at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell.
And how much effort do you think they should be putting in?
I just think everyone should always put their best foot forward and give everything their best attempt, because I don't see the point of doing things half-heartedly. I think if you're going to do something, do it well. So that's what I'd encourage people to do.
It's a name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression in